Sewing and everything on the front porch and listens to the comments playing.
Practicing
here. And she says, you know, I never had to pay a dime to hear that man play.
What time is it, Dave?
There. And Bill would walk this thing all over the place. And it's about a mile, a sidewalk.
Yeah.
To know it just goes
over that.
Yeah, and it goes back over. And remember, those houses weren't there.
Yeah.
Way back in there. Now, some of it's been tore up for the houses and things like that.
Sure.
But and it comes back. It comes. See it over there?
Yeah.
Can we take a half hour walk?
Yeah.
And knock your shoes.
Yeah.
And the children love the roller skates.
Well, of course.
Yeah, sure.
That's nice. That's quite innovative. Does it wind itself on?
Yeah. Here, boy. Here, boy. Come on.
Go see Mama. Is he ready to go? I don't know when he's ready to go.
And look at this here. There's a cleft.
There's a cleft.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Never had any male friends. Mm-hmm. The girls kind of liked him because he was kind of quiet and gentle and wasn't a rough kid like the country boys were out here. So the girls, he warmed up to the girls. He felt comfortable in female company.
Yeah.
He never felt comfortable in male company.
Yeah, and
affecting all of his life.
Yeah.
And down here at different Christmas parties and everything. Have you ever seen that series?
The only thing that I've seen is that that's up there.
Let's see.
That Lego one right there?
With glass, and it had all the gold records and everything in here. I used to wash Bill's car. He used to give me a quarter.
Really?
Yeah. And I says, you know, I says, that's a lot of work for a quarter. You know? And he says, no.
Put this on the tap.
This would be 2, 3, or 4 inches in water down here. And they got electrical instruments. And they're always afraid of flying.
Oh, dear.
So.
Yeah. I think I would be too. Yeah.
But a tremendous amount of music was created in this room.
Listen. Yeah. That's the thing, but see what happened, all the outer, the factory thing goes on, they were galled about to take care of it, right? I thought that's the best way to do it.
That guy that was already in here, gosh, give him a hit.
You ready?
How are you doing? What else do we need?
Do you what?
No. Why? Can't take pictures if you want.
Yeah,
only Nils is good about those two today.
No, I'm just kidding.
Nils is good about those two today.
Buildings. This is the railroad, and I'll be showing you his apartment soon. I'll tell you what, there's some Chester of Bill, the shooting star, or his comet, you know.
Yeah.
But in the parking lot over there, he used to give free concerts, and all the kids would come here. You know, you get 200-300 kids, jitterbugging and everything, all in there. And the money will be, you know, they would raise it, they'd have refreshments and things. I think it cost you like 50 cents.
Yeah.
And Bill far, far more money than he ever owed.
Yeah, yeah.
And so when he wanted to come back to the country, he found out that when he says, look, I'll pay you what I owe you, they owed him money.
Yeah.
Police here are just frustrated. You know, they pick these drug deals up and And it seems like 2 or 3 hours later, they're back on the street again. And so, you know what I mean? The cops here are just, you know, going through the motions.
Yeah.
WA, back then. This monument is sitting smack where you look through the building, being cold and whatever, yeah, you know, bring it in here. And these streets, all along,
yeah,
and they haven't knocked it down yet,
yeah,
but lots of little buildings and things like that, real decrepit.
Yeah.
And with that, all of this was just packed with buildings, two-story buildings, yeah, there were low buildings. And right here, if you look at the address, the corner, he was the second one, so he would have been about right here.
Mm-hmm.
And it would have gone from about here about here, and would have gone straight back, and there's an alley back here,
mm-hmm,
and they used to throw all the drunks,
yeah,
or the pass outers, because,
yeah,
they needed the stool. Now sometimes they threw you out the front door,
yeah,
but the cops kind of got mad because all these people are laying around,
yeah, yeah,
and so they started throwing them out the back door,
yeah.
Now Bill Haley was thrown out the front door one night. He put his fist through the man's wall,
yeah,
and the story's in the book, but Bill Haley laid in this gutter right here,
yeah,
and a beer truck came around the truck corner and almost ran him over.
Yeah.
But this is typical of the whole area, this architecture. She wrapped the baby up and went down the street. See down? We're going to go straight up here. And I'll show you where several other common again. And this is all being coming down. Another 2 years, it's going to be gone. They're literally tearing the whole town down.
And realize that you don't want to be yelled at or be the gimmick to buy a car. Sales staff will eliminate the stress from buying a car.
Oh, God. Fifth house. 1, 2, 3, 4. This Victorian looking thing here with the blue. This is the house where, when Bill was left his wife, he would come here and sleep on Rudy's couch here.
Mm.
You know, when he's hiding from the wife and the mob and everybody else. This was Bill's hideaway.